little bit unusual, I guess. But there's one gentleman here tonight that I want you all to recognize. He's a young fella. Young man by the name of Lloyd Suckus. Lloyd Suckus probably has made more of a contribution financially to Glenwood and this community than any other that I know of. A lot of people don't realize that. But Suckus Forest would not exist today, employing as many men as it does, if Lloyd Suckus didn't spend, I wouldn't say 24 hours a day out there trying to survive and build a mill. And I think this community owes them a debt of gratitude, and I would ask you if you would give a round of applause. He's made a tremendous contribution to the community, not only financially, but he's lived, I think, a spiritual life as well. I don't think I know he has. And it's been a testimony to this community. What was already told you about my singing, I can't sing, as you already know, he works down in the correctional center. There are times down there when he wants to administer cruel and unusual punishment. When he does, he calls me to come down and sing. Seriously, this is very briefly. This is my testimony. I'm on a word, and I hope I can come. My brother must write me back. And they come from my heart. Who would so have led you, boys? Along the nice road, I stumbled.